passion travel. Sebetulnya dari dulu suka travel, cuma tuh masih muda nggak punya duit. Jadi travelnya sangat terbatas. Nah, begitu udah kerja, udah punya keluarga, kan cost untuk travel itu semakin besar ya. Jadi saya mencoba cari cara gimana caranya so I can travel for a very low budget atau even for free, but masih bisa menikmati mungkin some luxury of travel and comfort lah gitu. Akhirnya menemukan beberapa blog di luar sana, ternyata ada tuh caranya smart travel using points, using miles. So ya ini sebenarnya mulai waktu tinggal luar negeri sih. Jadi this was about maybe 8 years ago. Jadi dari situ saya mulai banyak belajar tiap hari baca-bacain blog karena peraturannya berubah-ubah ya. Tiap hari bacain blog, akhirnya ya udah menemukan tuh rahasia travel menggunakan miles. So I can still travel in luxury but spending very little, bahkan kadang-kadang sampai hampir free gitu. Ya, jadi 2020 since the pandemic definitely very unpredictable times. Nggak pernah spend waktu selama itu berada di rumah berbulan-bulan. Akhirnya malah menghargai small things yang kita punya di rumah, corners yang mungkin kita tadi yang nggak pernah perhatiin atau tempat-tempat yang tadinya saya nggak pernah dudukin, dan akhirnya harus membuat ruangan kerja sendiri yang memadai gitu ya. So the meaning of home, I think the way I see it sekarang, it has to be functional. You don't need a big space, but you have to make sure that every corner you can use it untuk kebutuhan masing-masing, whether itu untuk makan, untuk kerja, untuk santai gitu. Jadinya sekarang lebih menghargai corner-corner tertentu gitu. Dan yang tadinya saya nggak pernah duduk di teras, di balkon, akhirnya duduk juga gitu. So I really appreciate the comfort of home and making sure that every room itu functional. I think one of my hobbies is actually to browse through different interior designs. And I think from there we can see there are different types of themes, yeah, when you try to design a home. I really like American homes, to be honest, because I think I've been brainwashed by movies as well, and of course by living there, I've found that American homes are usually built very cozy, yeah, very cozy for families, to host dinners, to have family and friends over. Jadi, I'm inspired a lot by sort of it's actually a mix of modern and traditional American home. I always put little touches of my personal touch lah. Like for example, like travel photos or you know artsy painting, and a lot of my things that I put on my wall are very custom made. Either it's photos that are printed or it's actually paintings that I request from a painter. Jadi none of them I bought ready-made, most of them are actually customized. Okay, so I came across Frameholic because I was referred by friends. Like I said, I think because when I design a home or when I put things into my home itu, I like it when it represent my own style. Makanya kan I like to put travel photos lah or things that inspires me, whether it's something romantic, something that has to do with something that is inspiring for me and my family. Nah, jadi the idea of being able to print what you need sesuai ukuran, sesuai frame, sesuai warna rumah itu penting banget. So I think services like Frameholic itu benar-benar bantu orang yang memang have their own personal style gitu. Like hari ini aja, I think I feel like Frameholic has helped me create my Instagram feed on my wall. So thank you, Frameholic. Thank you.